This is Frank Heath speaking to you from New Zealand and talking to you about Just Being Paid, in which I am your upline. Now, I know many of you who are going to receive this video have been in the Just Being Paid system now for weeks, even months, and many of you are beginning to realize that it's very, very profitable if you can sponsor other people into the business. So the intention today is to show you one of the many systems that I use, but this is a particularly good one. It has lots of benefits, including getting your Just Being Paid link or any other business that you're in online higher in the search engines on Google by creating backlinks. Now, the place is called One Family Ads. As you can see here, One Family Ads, and the website I want you to go to is this one here, wealthmanagement.onefamily.com. Now, when you get there, I want you to get your own permanent link, and you do that by entering your email address and clicking subscribe in the top left-hand corner of the page or the site. Then, after you've done that, a verification email will be sent to you. You go and click the link in that email that you receive, and you're done. Now, let's just have a look at the way in which we place an ad at the One Family site. First of all, you need to enter this URL into your browser. So let's do that now. Here we are. I've just entered it into my browser, and we'll click to the page. Here's the One Family classified page, and in the top left hand corner below the three beautiful ladies, you can see get a permanent link, One Family's reciprocal link service. In the letterbox window below, I want you to type in your email address. I'll just use this one because I've done one just a moment ago, and then click the subscribe button, and you'll get this verification notification that an email has just been sent to that address. You need to go to that address and verify your subscription in order to activate the link. Now, let's just go back a moment. We'll go back to the page and I'll show you how we place the link or the ad. I've got a few ads on this document, and I'm going to use the lower one of the two, which is for a totally different business. Just simply copy that information and place it in the title area, paste, and I'll get the rest of the information for the body, and we'll copy that in there. Now, don't be put off by this these funny hieroglyphics here. This area here is simply enclosing the words get paid and refers people to the link that I want them to go to. That link could be any link of any business you belong to. And that will be a clickable link within the advertisement. Now, to post an ad, you need to fill in all these fields. Now, once you've done it a few times, you can quickly go through, double click on each area to reinsert the information that you've used previously. I'll do this very quickly now because we're running out of time. And there we are. The next thing then is to select a department, which you see here. Now, it's important to choose relevant areas. So I'm going to choose this one, services offered, scroll down, and on this enter button click enter. Once that's done, you can click back and go to services offered and see your link posted. There it is at the top. Here it is, and if I click on that link, it'll take me to my ad. That's all there is to it. Thanks for watching, and that's all for now.